No, no, Sil, you're not even gonna see you. Just do that. You're so far in the distance.
Okay.
Hey guys, Dr. Matt. I'm here today with a video. I'm gonna do some shaving, but also I wanna introduce another product to you. But for the shave today, what we're doing, L&L Grooming Champs de Lavande. The razor that we're going with my standby, my favorite daily shaver. This would be my short and filly. It's kind of like a really nice pair of well-worn boots, you know. Everyone has the real fancy stuff, but the stuff you like to wear the best, that would be my filly. This one, anyway. The brush, Superior Shave, Rheindachs. These are made for Jared from Germany. These are tied just for him. So these are really great, great brushes. So I'm gonna lather up here and we'll get started. But I think I might just fast forward or cut that out until we get to the end. I like to start the L&L out a little bit dry, and then I add water to it as I put it on my face. Give it a good load. This shave cream is the best stuff I've ever used. Hands down. The L&L Grooming in the Champs de Lavande. This is in, he paired up with Chantillon Luxe for the scent, I think they're the ones who have the Champs de Lavande scent, and I have the aftershave to go along with it. And also, Chantillon Luxe also has the EDT, the lavender EDT that goes with it, and that stuff's incredible. Let's hydrate it a little bit, and you'll see how this stuff a little bit, it just keeps going with water. Wow. The cushion, the way that this stuff goes down. Did I say I love the scent? guys. So that's it for the shave. I gotta tell you, the way my skin feels after shaving with a Tallow soap, and especially the L&L grooming soap. At this point, I pretty much only will shave with Tallow soaps, because I just can't find anything that'd beat that post-shave feel. But you know, that got me thinking over the past several months. As good as my skin feels after the shave, oh, wow, fabulous. As good as my skin feels after the shave, I always thought that wouldn't it be great if you could get a soap that you use in the shower that gets your entire body to have that great post-shave feel that we're used to getting on our face. So I did a little bit of research on it, and you know, as far as Tallow soaps, shave soaps, body bars, not real common. There are some companies that do make it, usually small artisans. I know that Sterling has some Tallow soap, but I wanted to go something beyond regular Tallow, because the way that my skin feels from the L&L grooming is phenomenal. And L&L grooming, they use organic grass-fed tallow. Grass-fed tallow is better than regular tallow. Works better. First of all, being organic, the cows that it comes from don't have any hormones, antibiotics, or pesticides, and the body tends to store those toxic things in the fat, so none of that stuff is in the fat. But just the regular tallow versus organic tallow, visually they look different. The grass-fed tallow is more yellow. It's higher in vitamins A, D, E, and K. The omega-3s and 6s, the ratio of those are better suited or more compatible with our skin. In fact, it's the most compatible or biocompatible with our skin, human skin. So the grass-fed tallow tends to absorb better into our skin. So anyway, I was on the search, and what I found is I found a small artisan out of Kentucky, J&J Farms, that was able to make some bath soap, shower soap for me. I use it in the shower. This stuff took a while to get because I had it perfected because I wanted certain things in it. This is made predominantly with organic grass-fed tallow. It's like 80% of the fats that are used in here are tallow. But also I had them put some clay in it, some bentonite clay. That gives it that real slick feeling in the shower. So now the thing is, I use this stuff before I go into when I go into the shower before my shave. I use it all over my body. So now I'm going into the shave with that great post-shave feel, not just on my face, but my skin all over. So I start off from there, and then I use the Tallow shave soap, and then I really get a great feeling. But now, the other part of this product here that I had, that I wanted, was a lotion, a post-shave lotion. This is the Dr. Matt Tallow lotion. All right, comes in the little tin. It doesn't look real big, but you can see this is, I've been using this for 2 months now, and there's probably at least another month left. It is predominantly tallow, but it also has some apricot oil and coconut oil in there for other things. But the way that I use it, I just rub my fingers. I like to use my fingers if they're usually just a little bit damp, and I'll put it on, and now I put this all over my face. Now, the tallow, like I said, is the most biocompatible as far as using on your skin, so it doesn't have a greasy feel to it. It soaks right in, but the effect of the tallow, it's not just to moisturize, it tightens up your skin. It gets rid of these bags, or minimizes the bags, and I like to use it on the wrinkles because it'll fill those in, like, you know, over there and that fat wrinkly forehead of mine. But also it's great on the neck, tightens up that turkey gobbler. And also, I like to put a little bit on my ear here in southern Arizona. Lots of sun. You don't want to look like you got in a fight with Mike Tyson. Like I see a lot of patients come in the office, they get those skin cancers cut off their ears. So I put it there. But that's it. Now my skin for the rest of the day, if you can just see that, you can just see the sheen off of my skin. Wonderful, and this will last the entire day. Now, the final thing I wanted to say about it was the scent profile. That took a little bit of work. The scent profile, the people that I've tested, that I've sent some beta tests to, everyone loves the scent. The lady who owns the company J&J Farms, her name is Jean, spelled Jean, pronounced Jean. She took it to some craft fairs, and the Dr. Matt outsold her other stuff 2 or 3 to 1. So the scent really is great. And the scent is, the top notes are lemongrass and lavender. That's why I like lavender. Those are the top notes, but it also has some mid or bottom notes of patchouli and mint. I always thought that I wasn't a patchouli fan, but what I find is that the patchouli gives it a slight earthy scent, but also to me it enhances the citrus. And then of course the mint. Now those last two, the patchouli and the mint, most people don't notice it, although if it's not there, some of the test ones I had didn't have it, and it definitely is better with the patchouli. Also, the final thing I wanted to say was, as far as the cost on it, I'm going to put a link to the J&J Farms to their website that'll take you right to the Dr. Matt soaps. She has other soaps and all the other great products too, but if you buy them both together, you get a discount. And as far as the price goes, I usually don't like to say price in the video only because over time it becomes outdated, but it's in the $6 each range. And like I said, if you buy them both, you get a little bit of a price break. So that's it. Soap, lotion, the Dr. Matt line. This is fantastic stuff. Give it a try, guys. Seriously, give it a try. I appreciate you guys watching. You have a great shave, and we'll see you real soon.